welcomes you to the following presentation of the WNBA.
Hey, everyone, and welcome to the WNBA on 2K Sports. In this game, we'll see the Las Vegas Aces against the Phoenix Mercury. And from warm Phoenix, Arizona, I'm Blake Suniga, joined by our super team, Brian Benefitemi and Tim Schwartz. We're happy you're with us tonight. And it's the Aces to start out. Welcome to round two of the WNBA playoffs. The four seed hosting, and it's their first playoff game, while their opponents have already won a game.
It's an interesting matchup. The four seed gets rest as home court. They also got to watch that first round game. You think they'd have an advantage. But remember, the road team has already won a game and is playing with a lot of confidence.
Yeah, they might be a little more in rhythm, too. They kind of feel like they're playing with house money. And we get back to that age-old question, is it better to get some time off and recuperate, or is it better to keep playing and stay in form? We'll find out tonight.
Now here's Taurasi. Pass to Griner. The basket good off the assist from Diana Taurasi.
Sometimes you look at Brittany Griner and you think she is an unstoppable force. A little bump, it doesn't do anything to stop her. She's so locked in on scoring.
McBride with the ball. She's covered by Taurasi. Ambi outside. McBride. Shot clock at five. From downtown. And it's Carson with the rebound. And here are the Mercury. To the wing on the left, Joanna Bonner for three. Rebound by the Aces. Ambi outside. Pass to Young. Back to Hamby. Here's Cambage. Outside Young. There's the three. Doesn't get it to drop for her. Now Phoenix takes it the other way. Outside Carson. And first quarter of action, 2 minutes in.
Well, you love the tough D, especially inside.
And that's exactly what she gives you, Tim. Constantly making her presence felt around the rim.
Now here's McBride. Carson with it. Now guarded by McBride. So they take the lead. Here in the first, with just under 2.5 minutes played so far, Erica Ambi on the wing. Cambage, she's guarded by Griner. Cambage, no good. Phoenix in the lead. Outside Carson. Griner. Diana Taurasi on the wing. McBride covering. Essence Carson from outside. And Cambage pulls it down. It's been a little while since they've been in the lead.
And that's why this is such an important possession for them.
Outside Young. Tries to snap the cold streak. The shot comes out. Great D that time from Joanna Bonner. Outside Taurasi. McBride covering. Pass to Carson. Griner down low. Here's Bonner. Yes, and a nice assist from Diana Taurasi.
What a passer. Diana Taurasi sees the game like few ever have. Finds teammates in great positions.
And the Aces call time here.
Yeah, I think the coach is trying to take the wind out of their sails here. They're on the wrong end of a run and need to sort things out offensively and defensively.
Yeah, things were starting to spiral out of control on them a little bit, and a timeout was a no-brainer there.
Yeah, exactly, Brian. We'll be right back.
making some changes here. First quarter of play, and just over 3.5 minutes in. Pass to Young. Gambage. Now here's Plum. Wilson. Bonner defending. And it's Wilson missing. Here's Turner. Bonner with it. She's guarded by Plum. Bonner inside, working on Wilson. Offensive board, and that one drops for her.
You know, throughout her career, I don't think Griner's got the credit that she deserves for her effort. The second chance points she generates are just so huge. They show her hustle.
Now here's Gambage. Looking for her first basket still in this one. The putback controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
Hard-fought bucket there. Nice putback.
Here's Turner. She's guarded by Plum. Passed a little. Bonner. Mitchell outside. Over Rogers. Shot by Mitchell, no good.
You just assume she's going to knock those down when she's as open as she was there.
Young, that falls, a great assist by Sugar Rogers.
She's just a competitor. Young is unfazed by good D, wants to beat opponents inside.
So at the end of one quarter of play, still a close game. Mercury out in front, they lead by two. And we'll bring you the start of quarter two when we return.
I got it. Honestly, yeah.
And what do you guys think about the Mercury here in this one?
The work they've done here early on the glass has been very nice.
Yeah, they've definitely established a good low post presence.
Phoenix with the ball. Here's Turner. She hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Passed a little. Clock at six. Mitchell. Rogers defending. Goes up on the baseline. Now in the scoring column with that deuce. 1 for 2 this game.
That's a clean look they gave her there, fellas. And, I mean, she drains those. So I wouldn't give her too many of those looks if I was the defense.
Now here's Plum. Here's Swords. The layup miss.
Great defense right there to prevent one of the best finishers in the league from converting in close.
Little shot is off. The ace is trailing. Quarter number two, and we're just about a minute in. Outside Rogers. Shot from 12. She hits the back iron and sinks the shot.
I like to call players like her box score stuffers. Young does a little bit of everything, including rack up some assists.
Little outside. Pass to Griner. Turner. Fires from deep. Good for the basket, starting off 1 for 1 with that shot.
Boy, not too much respect shown to her by the defenders.
Outside Young. Plum. Swords, covered by Little. Swords inside, working on Little. Whistle blows. Yep, that's going to be a travel. Both teams will make substitutions. And it's the Mercury with the ball. They've only given up 2 points this quarter. The drive by Diana Taurasi.
Put so much pressure on defenses, and it's really Taurasi's quickness and scoring ability that make her so tough to defend.
And this is her first free throw of the game.
Diana Taurasi.
Two shots.
championships and all WNBA first team selections, Taurasi has cemented her legacy in basketball history.
Both shots good from the stripe. Quarter two, and we're about 2 minutes in. Outside Young. Pass to Hamby. Over Carson. Hamby misses.
That's something they need to do more of. Get after it on the glass.
It certainly wouldn't hurt. Some extra possessions would definitely help narrow the gap.
Right side Young. Here's Coulson. He's guarded by Griner. Here's Hamby. And another miss by Las Vegas. Taurasi. McBride covering. Taurasi can't get it to go.
Those chances, usually they're 2 points for her. The D, I guess, did just enough to bother her.
Pass to Young. McBride outside. Four on the shot clock. Shot high post. Mercury with the rebound. January outside. Little. A rebound by Swords. And they've been struggling here offensively.
Bit of a dry spell for sure.
And just under 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Coulson, and it's blocked by Brittany Griner.
Another block by Griner. Normally, she leads the league in blocks.
January left side, back to Carson. Passed a little, right at the free throw line. That shot off. The Aces go the other way with it. Here's Coulson. No scoring yet from her, but that's likely to change. McBride outside. Here's Coulson. And she lobs it up. Stolen away. Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop attempt right there. Taurasi's shot is off. Right side Young. The shot's good. Kayla McBride making the play.
Understanding defense is better than most. McBride's a playmaker with an advanced feel for the game.
Now here's Taurasi. Pass to January. Griner, defended by Swords. Tries again. And there's the foul on the shot. She'll go to the line for two. And the foul called on the Las Vegas Aces.
Well, that's a move to combat pesky defenders. Griner's versatility allows her to switch things up and continuously confuse her opponent.
This is her first opportunity at the line this evening. No good on that one.
The late blossoming of her offense has been incredible. Griner, her scoring average improved by 5 points during season 5 in the WNBA.
And the second free throw, good.
As we've gotten closer to halftime, their style has become more and more physical.
It sure seems like it. They've spent a lot of time at the stripe this quarter.
Here's Plum. And she banks in the layup.
Well, when you get in the pick and roll, Plum can shoot out of it, drive, pass. How do you defend that?
Now Taurasi. And released it in time, but it's off the mark. And so it's a close game as we wrap up the first half of play. It's the Mercury up 4. And we'll be back for the second half following the break. Keep it right here on 2K Sports. Having a great game.
Her rebounding, particularly the offensive rebounding, was superb in the first half. She was really battling hard inside.
And that allowed them to get several shots on the same possession multiple times. I mean, her work on the offensive glass has been invaluable.
And now, the start of the second half, neither side jumping out ahead through the first two quarters. Phoenix in the lead. Pass to January. To Rossi outside. Over to the wing. Carson. She's covered by Hamby. Now Griner. Over Hamby. Griner misses. Right outside. Now Young. Hamby. Young with it. Pass to Cambage. The kick out to McBride. That shot off. Essence Carson with some nice D. And it's the Mercury with the ball. They lead by four. Here's January. Yes. And a nice assist from Diana Taurasi.
A decisive scorer who knows exactly when to attack. It's January's playmaking that continues to impress me.
Now here is Hamby. She hasn't scored yet. That, I'm sure, will change. Back to Wilson. Double team on Asia Wilson. And she makes that one.
Nervous when she first entered the league, but Wilson is established now. Especially down low.
January with it. Guarded by Young. Pass to Griner. Shoots over Cambage. Griner misses.
She has not been able to get into that groove yet, guys. But as a whole, it really hasn't affected the team that much.
Back to Young. And it's a 3-second defensive violation. Technical free throw is good.
Selected third overall in the 2014 WNBA draft, McBride's stats and all-star selections pretty much justify where she was picked.
Now here's Young. Pass to McBride. Shoots over Taurasi. And that one goes long. They push it up. Here's Turner. Great D that time from Jackie Young.
Still cold from the field at the start of this third quarter. 1-4 so far.
McBride outside. Free throw line jumper. It's stolen by Griner. Pass to Turner. The lead pass was put in just the right spot to produce the layup.
Well, You just can't give her that kind of position in the post.
When she gets in that good of a position, it's just so hard to stop her.
Now here's McBride. To the middle. Here's Cambay. Good on the seven-footer.
Oh, she's played well over 300 games in this league. Young has a tremendous feel
timeout,
when teammates are open.
And the Mercury call time here.
The coach needs to get him back into a flow offensively. Things have slowed down, and they're starting kind of to force their shots.
Yeah, things have snowballed on them here. You know, the misses just started piling up. I like this timeout to sort of calm down the team and get reset.
Outside. Young with the steal. Lays it in off the breakaway.
Well, when you've been in the league as long as Young, you understand when to run, when to get those easy hoops.
Now here's Taurasi. Passed a little. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Las Vegas trailing. Outside Rogers. Now Young. She's covered by Mitchell. And here is Wilson. To the inside. Cambay. So that drops, and it comes off an assist from Kelsey Plum.
Little contact, of course. It's not going to affect Cambay. What focus on the finish from the Australian.
Little outside. Reiner. Diana Taurasi, and the Mercury, another three.
But defensively, you know, they're just looking for answers. Ever since halftime, they've seemed kind of disjointed, out of sync. They've got to get back on the same page.
Now here's Wilson. Pass to Plum. Six to shoot. Back to Cambage. Outside Rogers. Over Mitchell. The back of the rim.
Rebound battle split about evenly.
Yeah, neck and neck on the glass. Just one aspect of what's been a very closely contested ball game.
And we love the close games.
Absolutely.
And here's Taurasi. No good on the last second attempt there. And we've reached the end of the third. Mercury out in front, up by four. And time for a short break. Stay right where you are. The fourth quarter is coming up next. And it's time to bring up the State Farm assist of the game.
And she might not be pass first playing out of the two-guard spot, but she shows here that when she needs to, she can dole out assists.
That's right. You know, that's not her primary duty, but when the situation calls for it, she can do it and do it well.
And welcome back as we get rolling once more. Fourth quarter right ahead and what'll be a very well-contested game. Now here's Plum. Cambage. She's guarded by Griner. Outside Plum. Pass to Colson. Jacks up a three.
She can't get that one to fall. And it's Phoenix the other way. Out to the left wing.
Here's January. Goes back up.
And Cambage pulls it down. Now the Aces with it. A 4-point game. Here's Colson. She's covered by Mitchell. Now here's Cambage. Pass to Colson. Back to Plum.
Shoots over January.
Plum can't hit.
Well, she didn't have a hand in her face, so I thought she was for sure going to bury that.
January right side. Back to Mitchell. Little. Bonner outside for three. The Mercury with another miss.
She hasn't really done much on the offensive end, but she has worked within the team to help them get the lead.
So both teams changing it up here. We've gone about 1.5 minutes into this fourth quarter. Pass to Wilson. Cambage. She's guarded by Griner. Just 5 on the clock. Wilson with it. Shoots over Bonner. And it's Brittany Griner with the rebound.
Well, if this ball game comes down to the rebounding battle, they'll be the ones coming out on top.
They've had a strong game on that front, without question.
Now, here's Griner. Mitchell outside. Pass to January. Now, here's Carson. McBride covering. The Mercury with another miss. And it's the Aces with the ball. They have yet to put up any points here in the fourth. Outside Plum. And here's Wilson. Carson covering. And here's Kayla McBride from the arc. Mercury with the rebound.
Throwing up ill-advised threes isn't how to close this gap. Got to get a better shot than that.
Now here's January. Defense is right there. Liz Cambage with the rebound. And the Aces with possession. Here in the fourth quarter, their defense has been very strong, allowing no baskets. Back to Wilson. Hamby. Right outside. Takes the three. That one, no good. And it's Phoenix the other way. January outside. It's Leilani Mitchell on the wing. Pass to Bonner. The three. The Mercury with another miss. Plum. Back to McBride. Wilson with it. He's covered by Mitchell. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. And that's on Essence Carson.
If you don't stay grounded when defending an intelligent scorer like Wilson, she'll make pay 8 out of 7 days a week. WNBA's Rookie of the Year Award, Wilson entered the league with a bang.
And she ends up making the second. And that narrows the lead to just 3.
By missing one of those, that leaves them needing a 3 to tie it up. That's not ideal.
And the Mercury call time here.
zone early with her physical play at the offensive end. You combine that with the footwork, you throw in some touch, and the defense hasn't had an answer for her all night.
Now here's Taurasi. Nails it!
A reliable player with ice in her veins. Taurasi will not be denied when her team needs her.
Timeout called, the Aces. Young Wilson.
It's in!
What a beautiful shot to bring them within three.
I admire how Asia Wilson's able to elevate her level of play in the clutchest of situations.
Now here's Taurasi. McBride covering.
Count it!
Killer instinct. I mean, Taurasi steps her game up in clutch situations.
Time out.
Wants to win at all costs.
Now a timeout called by Las Vegas. Young with it. January covering.
It's good!
Confident and composed when all the chips are on the table. Cambage is able to step up and make a play.
And now we've got the intentional foul. And it's the Mercury with the ball. They've only given up 5 points here in the fourth quarter.
And that's just what they have to do in order to get that ball back.
Yeah, to me, that's a good foul. Clock management, crucial at this time of the game.
So the first one drops, and that gives them a 4-point cushion. Gets them both, and it's a 5-point game.
Outstanding work at the foul line to make this a 2-possession game.
Outside Young to the paint. Here's Wilson.
And it falls!
What a beautiful shot to bring them within three.
Coming into the league as a great passer, Young has that radar on her, knowing where everyone is on the court. No choice but to foul there, but she's probably the last player they want to send to the line.
Yeah, but, you know, they didn't have the time to be selective. Stopping the clock was the priority.
Yeah, that's a good point. They could not waste any more time.
First free throw is good, and that gives them a 4-point cushion.
One of the most prolific point guards in Fever history, January has been a franchise cornerstone.
Second one is good, getting both at the line. And it's a 5-point game.
No mistakes there, and I think you can close the book on this one, guys.
For three, Kayla McBride. DeWanna Bonner with the rebound. And an intentional foul right there.
Two shots.
hits the first one, and that increases their lead to 6. So she goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's a 7-point ball game. And so it's Phoenix with the W.